dancing. I mean, I like to think I've got a shimmy or two in there. Yeah, definitely. No, it was rather pitiful. I'm not a great mover, it has to be said. But after 3 weeks of lessons, I had the waltz down on lock. If I ever need to do that, Harry Potter has trained me for the waltz.
Did you practice hard?
Yeah, man, I've been doing my steps. I've been working my feet. You see my feet work.
Yeah? That's when...
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Lucky man. Lucky man. And I will bow my hand.
And I'm going to come over to the dark side.
There you go. Yeah.
Oh, it's just going to bite
in between.
Mike was like, okay, how would you dance this music? And I just thought, I wouldn't dance this at all. And gave me a spin. So now I know how to do it.
Can't miss it. Can't miss it.